Resilience and love and hope. And what I hope they walk away with is the inspiration to keep that love and share it with everyone around the world.